This is Emma Danoff with Pole World News. We are here at a summer soiree at the Vertitude in Canoga Park. How many numbers were you in?
I was in two numbers. I did the burlesque group one, and then I did Sway by the Pussycat Dolls.
How long have you been dancing?
A little over a year and a half. One day a friend said, I'm taking a dance class. And I said, what kind of dance? She said, pole dance. I said, I want to go. And that was it. I'm a tango dancer as well. So I try to combine in my routines a little bit of both, a little dancey. And when I put together my routines, I like to think about telling a story. I have a lot of flexibility, and I never found a place to have an outlet for it. Now this is it. I'm not as strong of a dancer as some of them, but I'm quite flexible, and I'm not young to be doing this. I have adult children.
And what do your kids think of your pole dancing?
My daughter loves it. My sons have to get used to it. They're still kind of, well, Mom, we love it that you're so fit, but, you know, pole dancing?
What would you say to anyone of any age that wants to try pole dancing? What would be your words of inspiration?
I think they should come and try it. I love it that there's a wonderful warm-up to pole dancing that really helps you in every way possible. I think it really improves the circulation. I think the grace and the beauty of it is that you can discover the inner sensual side of you that's maybe been hidden for a few years and bring that out. It also helps you with grace in your movements in an everyday manner. I'm Mary Carol Saratella, and you are watching Pole World News.